Yo guys, what is going on? GreeveHD here, and today we are doing a real life pack opening. So with FIFA 15 new season kind of dead at this moment in time, I've decided to go back and kind of reminisce on the old times of World Cup 2010 at South Africa. So I just received this package through the post. It's 100 packs, kind of thing you see in a newsagent. So I'm just going to open this right now and we're going to see what's inside here. So we do have in here 100 packets of stickers. This would be my heaven about 3 or 4 years ago when I used to collect these like mad. So, oh my god, look at all these packets. All these packets of stickers. This is about heaven for me, literally. I still love collecting the stickers. I'm casually collecting the 2016 Euro ones. Casually, not like proper, not getting loads of packs. But what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be opening a few of these packs on camera. So the first pack here, let's open this. Who are we getting here? Come on. I don't know why I'm saying come on, because not really any card is rare. So we get the stadium. We get, who's that? Let's focus. Milos Krasic. We get Andre Santos. Stanislav Setak. We get the South Africa logo, and that's the first pack there. And our second pack. Let's see who we get in here. And by the way, if you guys want to order one of these, this only cost me £11 to get this whole thing from Amazon. So if you guys want to check this out, it's absolutely amazing. I can't believe we got this so cheap, actually. And we get the half of the Durban Stadium. We got Pak Nam Cho. We got Walter Bursa. We got Zdravo Kuzmanovic. We get and half of the Free State Stadium. So that's a pretty decent pack. Gonna put that over there. On to our third pack here. Let's open up the pack. This does remind me of old times when I used to collect these proper back in the day. I've still got my album upstairs, that's why I got this specific one. I could have got the Euro 2012 one, but I didn't really collect that one at the time. So here we go. Jeremy Christie. We get Angelo Palombo. We get Guglielmo Franco. We get the German setup. We get Gabriel Heinz. And that is that pack. On to our fourth pack. Really weird opening these packs on camera because you kind of don't feel like you have control of your hands. You're kind of like watching it. It's like it's kind of like a VR system, wasn't it? Because I'm looking at, I'm not even looking into my looking at my hand, I'm looking through the screen. So here we get Humberto Suazo here. For Chile we get Paul Alofo Elo, I can't even pronounce that. New Zealand badge there. We get Mark Bresciano, remember him, and William Gallas. But also, it's one thing I do remember, the France background is kind of weird. It's different to the other ones. The other ones are just taken like in games and just before the games. But the France one is taken quite nice. It has got a nice design behind it. So, another pack here. Who do we get? Who do we get in this one? See a foil card in here. Foil sticker, I mean. Come on. So we get Claudio Moro Rodriguez. We get, who's that? We get Vincenzo Iaquinta. We get Bojan Djokic. We get Arnie Federic. We get the front. This is one of the like the first stickers in the book when we first open it. So let's move into another pack here. I think we're going to open about, I think we're going to open about 5 more and then we're going to finish our video there. Maybe upload a part 2 if this video does well. Who we get here? We get Ochi Onyewu, I actually remember him. Rigbert Song. We get, who's this? Ricardo Azario. We get Joshua Kennedy. Who's this Denmark player? We get William Kvist there. So they're all decent players. We're going to open our last 4 packs here. So I'm going to 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. So here's our, we'll put them back in the box. What's that? So here we go, our first of 4 packs. Who are we getting this one? Who are we getting this one? We get, who's that? Focus, Mauricio Isla. We get Alexis Sanchez, looking very young in that picture. who's this? Danko Lazovic. We get Stefan Kiesling. Without that little funny beat. And we get Thomas Hitzberger. Not that it matters. I'm not a homophobic type. But Thomas Hitzberger, he's actually come out as homosexual. So good on him for coming out like that and being very brave with that. I don't know where he plays. I think he plays in the German second division or something like that. I'll have to look that up later. But who do we get in this pack? We get... Who's that? We get Aaron Dierdiok. We get Sulemani Bamba, we get Mikon, or we get the Jabalani ball that I actually have upstairs. It kind of did pop in a bush, but I still got that upstairs, so that's a pretty decent ball as well. There was a few arguments about the ball in this tournament. The fact that it rose too much when you kicked it, so the ball literally flew upwards after you kicked the ball. So who do we get in this one? We get Marco Estrada, focus. We get Diego Godin looking very different in that picture. We get the Ghana team. We get, who's this? We get Chendiu Ozbaki Ozbuke. Can't really read that. But we get Jean Bozajor. So we're getting a lot of Chile players. And our last pack of this episode, who are we getting here? Who do we get? This sticker box was actually meant to be £50, but I got it for 11 quid, as I said earlier. So we get Luis Ramos, we get Ryan Nelson. Who's that? Is that Kaká? No, that's not Kaká. That's Elano. Elano, who currently plays in the Brazilian league at the moment. We get Sotris's Ninis. We get Dario Veron. So. Let's have a look at the stickers we got. So we've got all these stickers in them packs. If you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like if you want more. And subscribe if you're new around here. I probably will be doing more if this video does well. If it doesn't do that well, I mean, we won't do any more. But I think I really enjoyed doing this video. I really enjoyed opening packs like I did and when I was a bit younger. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. And subscribe if you're new around here. God, I can't even say the outro. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.